Fans were sitting on the edge of their seats as this game played out. KCTV5's Leslie Aguilar continues our team coverage live in Lawrence. Leslie, I bet there is a lot of people breathing a sigh of relief out there.
Yeah, they are. The great atmosphere in downtown Lawrence here right now. That Jayhawks win paired with this beautiful spring weather that we're experiencing just makes a great day here in Lawrence. And you can see downtown Lawrence, it's packed. The businesses down here still have to be at about 50% capacity, but they still were, you know, as packed as they were allowed to be today. We talked to so many fans who were so excited, and many of them, they just, you know, after this last year of everything being shut down, of the tournament, you know, not happening last year, they really needed that win. And so many people were just so excited to be out celebrating today. We talked to a lot of people who just watched the game in their homes, and then they came out here to downtown Lawrence to kind of, you know, walk around, maybe stop and get a drink or two. We're coming up at 10 o'clock. We're going to have an interview with the owner of that business there, the Red Lion Tavern. He's a lifelong Jayhawks fan. He didn't get to watch the game, though, because he was so busy serving drinks. And coming up, now that they did win, he's actually planning to put a TV outside on this patio here for the next game. So a lot of excitement here in Lawrence. So we'll cross our fingers that they keep on advancing and for good weather when they do, so that people can enjoy the game out on patios out here. Reporting live in downtown Lawrence, Leslie Aguilar, KCTV 5 News. Yeah.